to a lot of true crime. You know, Dennis Rader and David Parker actually sit together in hell, shaking, quaking, terrified that one day, somehow, some way, they might meet me.